It's Friday and I'm driving to school today. Here we go. Oops. Whee! Oh, my backup camera's been compromised. Anyways, let's go. I gotta fix this. I can't have this angle. Okay, maybe that'll work. Anyways, so I already started off. I just hit something. I think it was a rock, I'm gonna be honest. Or it was my dog. That's not good. I hate that lighting. Let's see. There's really nothing going on today. They're announcing class reps. And if it's not me and DB, then I'm gonna drop out of the school and go to a different one. I can't really do a music video in the morning. You know, I don't have a little sister to film and be awesome. Painting the windows. Homecoming week is next week. I figured out how to hold up my phone. So this is the angle we're going with. My fourth time driving to school. I actually was under fire from my last vlog because I didn't put someone's clips in it. Oops, sorry. But my bad. I can't believe I hit something like as soon as I backed down my driveway. That does not look good.
All right, so I just got to school.
Here's Eddie.
What's up, dog?
Why are you here so early?
I'm always here early.
Here's vlog. Tell him something.
Ashley is a loser.
Okay.
She loves me. I have to make a homecoming poster too, so I better mix this paint. Oh yeah, I'm mixing paint I'm mixing paint for the windows for homecoming proposal poster. So. Okay, here's Holcomb Court. Okay. Please be DB. Oh. Please be DB. Show the camera.
Hold on, I'm gonna squeeze the blood out.
She cut herself.
I was just about to start making my freaking pot.
I'm mixing paint.
I had to put a glove on.
Yeah, put a glove on.
With you. I wish we had another time. I wish we had another place.
Okay, I'm going.
Now, Romeo and Juliet, bet they never felt the way we felt. Bonnie and Clyde never had to hide like we do. We do, you and I both know it can't work. It's all fun and games till someone gets hurt, and I won't let that be you.
U.S. history now.
What?
I figured out how to make a plaything.
It's an hour and 45.
Good job, Veronica.
It's homeroom right now, and I'm waiting for this piece of paper to print, and then we're gonna go play Family Feud against Craig's homeroom.
Look at that.
Look,
these answers real quick.
Let's go. Okay, we have a flag. Hopefully we end with another one. We'll see. Hey vlog. So basically, we just had a homecoming court meeting.
Basically, she's the king of the world.
Basically, I'm literally the king of the world. Let me insert the picture of me and DB and Kiara.
She's standing in the chair.
Yeah, I am.
Get
you want to see my Apple Swan?
Alright.
Sure.
Name a reason you might not respond to a text.
Hey, look how many pictures I took.
Surprise, Harvard's cheating again. They're looking up the answers. I mean, that's the only way they can win.
Name something you see at a carnival.
We have chem now.
Yep.
We have a test.
Yep.
So, no, I'm gonna pass. My mom watches this.
Oh. We're gonna pass.
Yeah.
We'll pass.
That. I completely forgot it was Friday.
Waterloo.
Bruh. Anyways. Just got done with lunch. Not going to choir.
Time to sing.
Meeting this apple.
I've witnessed two homecoming proposals today.
Oh. Shularoon. Shularoon. Get my music. Guys.
Vote Ashley and DB for homecoming king and queen, okay? There's Jada. There's Hannah. This is Ashley's Friday vlog. Oh, there's Lizzie.
Oh my God, I always wanted to be on it.
Hannah, how's your day going?
It's going okay.
Yeah?
How's your day?
Oh, it's great. I got shoved today and smacked.
By who?
Okay, no. One was someone thought I was Sydney and shoved me. And Jada saw me.
Dang. There's Maya.
Roll your shoulders back. I'm gonna give you four. Out. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 2, 3, 4. Fist out. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Y'all have some icky posture. Can we fix our posture? Hannah Griever, can we fix our posture?
Going to our next class. Olivia, what's your next class?
U.S. history with Maya.
Yeah, with me.
Shut up. Get out of my
book. Mad that you don't have U.S. history with us.
What do you have right now?
Yearbook.
Yearbook? Yearbook is a class.
Yeah, and I get an easy grade for it.
Yearbook is a class?
Yeah, and I get an easy grade for it. We have some books right now.
Maya, come on.
Waddle.
Bro, throw my panel along.
No, I'm gonna talk about how annoying Mr. Rail is. Hey vlog, I'm in Mr. Rail's room doing yearbook stuff. Comment down below if Mr. Rail is funny. If I get comments that say you're unfunny, then you have to give me $10.
I'm not giving you $10.
Why?
Because I'm not.
But I won the bet.
Did we shake?
Yes.
When?
We literally shook.
We did not shake.
No, it's your word against mine. We shook. Yes, we did. I'll check the cameras. I can't prove it.
There's no
Okay, reshake. No. New bet. Yeah, because you just realized you're unfunny.
I am funny.
Whatever.
You're just bullying people.
Oh, I'm bullying. I'm bullying. I can't bully a teacher. Unless it's a sub. Were you? I'm sorry for the students you had to teach.
It was you.
I'm sorry for the students here.
Miss,
perfect, perfect.
No, you cannot use her.
Yes, I can. We said first person that walks in. Is Mr. Rail funny?
See, she laughed. No. I told you she would say yes.
No, she said no, so now you owe me $10.
Yeah, that's fine. That's just good timing on our part. Okay. We need to find a purple dress for Monday.
Right? Oh my god. Kirk goes, ask Mr. Rail to be shady. And I was like, he is going to be. How do I open this door? In the scene shop. I have to look for purple dress from Miss Bernie. And then some red pants from Mr. Rail. Ooh, this one, but this one's like so big. So big. I'll bring it. Let her look at it. Imagine walking by and like listening to me talk to myself. It's quite funny. Found some red pants. Okay, so got some retrieved some things. This dress is not gonna fit Miss Burning. Too big. But I'm still gonna show it to her.
Yeah,
there you go. Carson!
Hey, vlog.
I can't
get Friday.
I'm gonna be late to class because
I
can't get
one, one, two, three, four tests today. Failed all of them. and that's it.
Carson, okay, get in my vlog.
In the vlog?
Yeah. Say something.
Hi.
That's good.
Take out the black book.
Yeah. Torture. Okay, what the heck?
Amelia.
What?
Turn around.
Yeah. That's the one like.
Tell the camera.
If you're a quiet person.
Tell the camera something.
She's so little. Are we having a discussion?
65 is the best movie. Okay, go.
Oh, Rin.
Rin.
Okay. tell something to the Friday vlog and then shoot your basket.
Souls.
Be like, money. Go.
No.
Ready for the Stephen Curry cash money.
Say 365.
I'm so glad. Okay, we got a good song. Dang it, he skipped it.
Hey,
Ashley.
Hey. We got pain.
I made a small drop.
So here we go.
Be here the whole time.
Aw, he skipped it.
Hey, why'd you do that?
What?
That was a good song.
You like that?
Yes.
I don't remember what I was listening to.
Yeah. Even kick her. Go.
Oh my god.
Oh, she ducked. No, this is my show. Whose is this?
It's Ashley's.
This is Ashley's?
Ashley Miller.
Hey. I don't know when we're doing these again, but. Okay, bye Friday. Bye Friday vlog.
No, you're the one who's not.
Yeah, let's take five. I need a break. So, we're taking five. Currently. Taking five. There's Veronica.
Waterloo.
She's singing Waterloo. What is wrong with you? Let it be. I don't know this dance, but everyone else does for some reason. Like,
movie.
Oh, you just threw my phone. No, you didn't. Where is my phone?
Edit out all the parts of Ethan. That'd be great.
All right, let's do the. It was a joke. It was a.
Hey. Waterloo.
We gotta improvise here.
My ass smell like poo. Oh.
That was bars right there. Bars.
Chub.
How nasty this is.
Chub Nation.
Water bottle, flashback to Life Fest.
My sock water bottle? Yeah, I remember.
I was not there.
Move down lower. Down lower. Okay, off to the right. The right. Ethan?
Got it. Are you doing it on her?
Yeah, I'm done. Hear the ball.
Where is he going? Where did he go? Oh, is he in the room?
Yeah, I'm done.
Oh, that sounds like it hurt.
Look back at it.
Uh-oh. Getting yammed on.
You should do that impression. Doesn't know what you're talking about.
Oh, man.
Can we play Ethan's, a quick clip of Ethan's, warm up before he auditioned. Can we insert that clip?
Insert the clip.
I'm inserting it right now.
Clip it, chat.
Yeah, huh? Student got the Hummer today. I'm in a.
It's clipped. That was it.
I'm getting flashbacks right now to High School Musical. Just gonna get your head in the game choreo.
Mm-hmm. Let's insert a clip of some High School Musical. Basketball game.
Make sure that we get the rebound. Cause when we get it, then the crowd go wild. A second chance, gotta grab it and go. Maybe this time we'll hit the right notes. Wait a minute at the time and place. Wait a minute, am I heading the game? Wait a minute, am I heading the game? Wait a minute, wait a minute. I gotta get my head in the game.
Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed those clips. I think I'm gonna end the vlog because I literally don't care.
No.
After she gets yammed on.
You know what tonight is?
What?
Actually, I don't know.
Bruh.
It's the night of getting yammed on.
No one knows the dance.
Contact. Throw contact, but she didn't see it coming.
Wait, at the same time. Bruh, why are you going
double to
double you? I got to go low.
That was kind
of clean. Ready? No, we gotta go like this one. Ethan! Ethan, watch. Jeff, why are you holding it that way? Just the other way.
Goodbye.
Literally so annoying. What the heck? Yeah, I'm done.
Ashley, Nathan, does that make sense?
Yes.
Yes.
In a rich man's.
Ain't no way.
But instead, I'll be here and I'll be looking at them. I'm a volleyball coach.
Stop. Which one?
Chad. That's our lady.
Then it's me. Well, it's done. 316. Oh, bro.
Pokemon.
Lower.
Thank you,
guys. I stopped offering money for you all to throw.
Yeah.
This is my zombie wall.
Funny.
Chub. Bye, Chub.
What I need to hear now, your sincere apology. When you mean it, I'll believe it. If you text it, I'll delete it. Let's be clear. Oh, I'm not coming back. You're taking 7 steps here. The 7 things I hate about.
So you think you can stop me and stare in my eyes? So you think you can love me and leave me to die? Oh, baby, can't do this to me, baby. Just gotta get out, just gotta get right out of here.
Yeah, I hope they are. Oh yeah, good stuff. I literally started my vlog being like, oh, I don't think anything exciting is happening, but today's been
you just forget
exciting.
Everything
is this by the stairs. What?
Today was a good day.
One.
What is going on over here? Wow,
vlog.
Is this the first time you're eating?
Recap.
Ran over a rock this morning, got that on video. I'm on homecoming court.
Math test?
Yeah. Musical rehearsal, I don't really know. Painting. Pizza party. So there we go. Bye.
And it's, the next time you'll see us will be homecoming.
Yeah, next time you see us will be homecoming day.
I think you should do like a whole homecoming.
I did that before.